While their iconic testing device, known as a phoropter, and the rows of ever-shrinking letters on a vision test may look like something out of Victorian times, in reality, optometrists use state-of-the-art science and technology to examine patients' vision. In addition to diagnosing sight problems, optometrists prescribe eyeglasses and contact lenses to correct vision, and they may perform minor surgeries. They also diagnose and treat eye diseases or injuries and manage other eye disorders. Optometrists rely on interpersonal skills to help patients feel at ease and respond effectively to vision testing. At vision checkups, they counsel patients on how broader health care affects eyesight and promote good eye health practices. The accuracy of their prescription relies on both their technical skills and a clear understanding between doctor and patient. Most optometrists work in offices of optometry. Others work in doctors' offices, optical goods stores, or are self-employed. Optometrists work full-time and may work weekends or evenings to accommodate their patients' needs. Optometrists must complete a 4-year Doctor of Optometry program and be licensed to practice in a particular state. They must also pass the National Board of Examiners in Optometry exam. Doctoral program applicants must have completed at least 3 years of college that include courses in biology, chemistry, physics, English, and math.